He's authentic and generous with a short attention span. He doesn't like it when Jess leaves the cupboard doors open. But he loves her so, and wouldn't you know, they're getting married in January. Jess and Plumber met, oh, they met in traffic. She saw the sign on his company cars. Was the best investment that he ever could have made, 'cause they'll be together for the rest of their days. For the rest of their days. For the rest of their days. He likes brewing craft beer, and his surfing is rad. He loves Eddie, Brenda, loves his sister, mom, and dad. And he'll play pow-pow with the boys any day of the week. He loves Aswater, Mitch, Dugong, and John Henry. And Jess and Plumber met, oh, they met in traffic. She saw the sign on his company cars. Was the best investment that he ever could have made, 'cause they'll be together for the rest of their days. For the rest of their days. Mm-hmm. Oh, the rest of their days. Mm-hmm. For the rest of their days. Day.